A distillation column houses vertically stacked trays. The most common tray is the bubble cap tray. A bubble cap tray collects falling liquid and allows rising vapor to pass through it, promoting the separation of the components flowing through the column. The bubble cap tray consists of four main components: a tray, the bubble caps, a weir, and a downcomer. The tray is a flat metal plate designed to promote contact between the liquids and vapors in the column. The tray is fitted with holes for the bubble caps. The bubble caps direct the rising vapor into the liquid while preventing the liquid from falling through the holes onto the tray below. The weir forces the liquid to accumulate on the tray and submerge the bubble caps. The excess liquid on the tray flows over the weir and is routed to the next tray by the downcomer. The weir effectively ensures a constant liquid level on the tray. As vapor rises from below, it collects under the tray. Liquid accumulating at the bottom of the downcomer seals off the potential path of the vapor through the downcomer. Because the liquid height on the tray is lower than the liquid height in the bottom of the downcomer, the vapor follows the path of least resistance up through the bubble cap and into the surrounding liquid. This process is repeated on each tray, further separating lighter components overhead and heavies to the tower bottom.